My mother-in-law has come from India and she has brought some raw mangoes, homegrown mangoes. You can see my face lighting up. I love mangoes in any form. Eating mango fruit or raw mango pickle or cooking it in curries or sambar, anything. I just love mangoes. I think all Indians love mangoes. The best days of my childhood was, you know, going to the beach and eating the sliced raw mangoes with salt and chili pepper sprinkled on it. It is amazing. You should experience that to understand what I mean. I don't think there is any snack in the whole wide world to beat it. In today's video, we are going to see how to make instant raw mango pickles in 3 ways. These are very simple to make at home and they taste absolutely divine. So let's get started with it. For making the sweet mango pickle, I've got one big raw mango cut into pieces and I've got 1/4 cup of powdered jaggery here. First thing, I've got 1/2 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds and 2 red chilies. I'm going to dry fry it just for about 2 minutes in low flame. And then I'm going to powder it into a coarse powder. Don't powder it too fine. Grind into your coarse powder. Gives the pickle a nice crunch while eating. It's really amazing, believe me. I'm heating 2 teaspoons of oil in a pan. Add mustard seeds. Once the mustard splutters, I'm going to add the ground powder to it and a pinch of turmeric and 1 teaspoon of red chili powder and a little bit of asafoetida powder. Give it a quick mix and then switch off the flame. I'm going to mix this with the cut mango pieces. Mix this all together and keep this aside. Add some salt. Mix this all together so every mango piece will be coated with this masala and let it rest for some time while we prepare the jaggery syrup. Add the jaggery to your pan and 1/8 cup of water. Now heat it up until it nicely bubbles and is thick like honey in consistency. Now pour the jaggery syrup into the pan again. Add the mango pieces. Let it thicken up just for a little bit and then switch it off immediately. Here we go. This is my instant sweet mango pickle. This pickle stays well for 2 days in room temperature in your kitchen and in total of 4 days if refrigerated. My mom always says if more oil floats on the top, just as the case for any pickle, it increases the shelf life. So maybe add a 1/4 cup of oil if you want more shelf life. Always use clean spoon every time you pick this. Also, don't keep metal spoon immersed in the pickle. The pickle will get spoiled easily. This applies for any pickle actually. This is an instant pickle and you need not wait for the soaking time. Just make it and serve it. The mangoes get half cooked in jaggery syrup, so it is soft. You can have this instant mango pickle recipe with rice or roti. Going to see how to make raw mango, ginger and green chili pickle. I've got raw mango cut into thin strips. I've got some green chilies here. You can add as many as you want. It is according to your taste. And I've got some ginger cut into thin pieces as well. The masala items you're going to need are, I've got 1/2 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain seeds. And I've got just about 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. You can increase it or decrease it. And I've got 1 big spoon of coriander powder. And I've got a little big pinch of hing. And I've got a little bit of salt and a little bit of fennel seeds, just about 1/2 teaspoon. I've got 2 teaspoons of oil in an iron kadai here. Once the oil is hot, I'm going to add the fenugreek seeds and then fennel seeds, then ajwain. Don't burn the spices, it just has to get warm so that it will release its aroma. Now add the mangoes and goes the green chilies and ginger pieces. Now put all the other spices. Now mix it all thoroughly and cook this in low flame for about 5 to 8 minutes. Here you go, this is your raw mango, ginger and green chili pickle. This pickle is suitable for both rice and roti. You can store this in an airtight container and keep it in the fridge. It'll keep for a month. to make grated raw mango and garlic pickle. This is really a spicy and tangy pickle. For making this mango and garlic pickle, I've got few raw mangoes. I'm going to take the skin off and grate them in a minute. And I've got about 15 of garlic pods and I've crushed them lightly. So now I've got 1 cup of grated mango, raw mango that is, and about 15 garlics crushed. And the spices for making this pickle are, I've got 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera, and 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain, and 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, and I've got a little bit of turmeric powder, that is organic turmeric powder, and I've got about 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. If you want it more spicy, you can increase it or reduce it, that's according to your choice. And I've got some salt here. I've got an iron kadai here. I'm going to add all the whole spices here and dry roast them. You don't have to add oil for roasting the spices for this pickle. You just have to do the dry roasting. You know, you have to do it in low flame until the aroma comes out. Once the spices cool down, I'm going to put it in a mortar and pestle and make it into a coarse powder. You don't need to have a fine powder, so I'm just using a mortar and pestle. But if you want, you can use a mixer or a grinder as well. In the same iron kadai, I've got some sesame oil. I need to get it to smoking hot. Now the oil is smoking hot. I'm going to switch off the flame now. I've switched off the flame already. Now I'm going to add the garlic to the oil and the grated mango and the spice powder and the salt, turmeric powder and chili powder goes in as well. Give it all a good mix and that's it. Mango and garlic pickle is ready. You can store it in a glass container and start eating it straight away. This is my spicy and tangy mango and garlic pickle. This goes well with roti and rice as well. I hope you really enjoyed this video in how to make raw mango pickles in 3 ways. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. I'll see you in my next video with more healthier recipes and weight loss tips. Until then, goodbye everyone and take care.